is always important to eat a balanced diet, and it's even more important when you're pregnant, because what you eat is the main source of nutrients for your baby. However, many women don't get enough iron, folate, calcium, vitamin D and protein in their daily diet. So when you're pregnant, it is important for you to increase the number of foods containing these nutrients. Most women meet their increased needs with a healthy diet that includes plenty of fruits and vegetables, whole grains and proteins. So let me tell you what are the vital nutrients along with their sources. Main sources of calcium include milk and milk products like cheese, yogurt and paneer. Sources of iron can be green leafy vegetables, dried beans and legumes, red meat and iron fortified cereals. Vitamin A rich foods are sweet potato, carrots. A major source of vitamin C are the citrus fruits. Sources of vitamin D are boiled egg yolks, mushroom, and fortified milk and fatty fish. Sources of vitamin B complex are liver, organ meat, whole grain cereals, bananas, fish, poultry, and milk. Good sources of folate are green leafy vegetables, liver, orange juice, legumes like peas, lentils, and beans. You can also have nuts. Pregnant mother can also include a good amount of fluid in her diet, but by consuming water as well as smoothies, fruit juices and soups. She should also avoid certain items during her pregnancy period, like smoked items or raw items, undercooked items, unpasteurized milk, fish that has a high amount of mercury content, alcohol, caffeinated beverages and soft cheeses. What the mother is eating during her pregnancy period is not only going to affect her own health, but also the development and well-being of the fetus. There's also substantial evidence that what the mother is consuming during her pregnancy period has going to do a lot, in fact, a lasting impact on the long-term health and well-being of her child later on in his life.